My focus today was to set out where the big challenges are, and they are in relation to lack of social mobility. Britain is still very much a class-ridden society when it comes to opportunity, and we need to break down those barriers that prevent people from different backgrounds being able to access opportunity, access the world of work, and get to the top of the professions that have traditionally been dominated by those from middle and upper middle class backgrounds.